हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल व्यूअर्स। द यूट्यूब स्टार कोरिला बेरी हैज डाइड एज रिपोर्टेड बाय टीएम सेट एंड कोरोबरेटेड बाय सोशल मीडिया पोस्ट फ्रॉम हिज ब्रदर एंड हिज मदर। द क्रैश आल्सो रिपोर्टली इन्वॉल्व द इंग मास्टर स्टार डेनियल सिल्वा। अकॉर्डिंग टू द रिपोर्ट, a representative for the Los Angeles Police Department told Insider there had been a crash on Sunday at 9:39 p.m. at Huston Street and Carpenter Avenue, after which the driver and a passenger were transported to a local hospital for medical treatment. The representative said the passenger died of his injuries and the driver was being treated and would be booked on a murder charge. Detectives with the Los Angeles Police Department's Valley Traffic Division later confirmed to BuzzFeed News that Silva was driving the car at the time of the crash. Police told BuzzFeed News that Silva was speeding down Huston Street and lost control of the car due to his high rate of speed, crashing into a stop sign and a tree. Detective Arvin told BuzzFeed News that Silva, who is 27 years old, attempted to leave the scene but was stopped by citizens who came to help. Police did not confirm the name of the passenger who died or whatever Silva had been drinking. BuzzFeed News that Silva is still receiving treatment and will be arrested once he can be discharged. This is not something I thought I would ever have to sit here and type out for a very long time or what I wanna do right now, but everyone deserves to know. My brother Corey passed away last night in a car accident with his drunk friend driving. LaBerry's brother wrote on Instagram, "This is the hardest thing I have ever had to do. I don't know how I am supposed to do this without you. I miss you so much already. This is not fair. Thank you for always being the best big brother I could ask for. I love you so fucking much. Life's never gonna be the same without you. RIP. PS. Say hi to granddad and grandma for me. I love you."